I didn't hit it good. I hesitated and took too long to get the shot off. After a while, my dad kept telling me that I got it and it's down. I kept telling him there's no way that it's down already with that shot. I didn't think it was going to go down at all. I couldn't believe it. I was thinking, how is this possible? After I got mine, the other doe stayed by us and didn't leave for a while. They eventually left. We got out of our tree stand and went to check out my doe. I was very lucky with that shot. My arrow must have hit a main artery and killed the doe very quickly. If it didn't hit that main artery, it would have lived and it wouldn't have died from my shot. It was an awesome hunt and I'm very happy that I got my first doe with a bow.